The May 4th concert by D.B.L. is to promote his first album with Jackie Jackson's critically amused label. D.B.L. is the nephew of well-known singer Sandra Lorde, best known for her song The Light, which has become a bit of an anthem for St. Lucians the world over. It was through his aunt that D.B.L. says he was first introduced to music and then to the Jacksons.
She's the one that really got me in the business, and I started by just saying I was bored. I didn't have anything to do, I'm an only child. And she said, well, find something to do, that's not my problem. And I found many things to do. I started dancing, I started singing, and just, you know, performing everywhere. And then I got discovered by the Jacksons, Jackie Jackson specifically. He's the one who found me.
The two have been making the talk show circuit in the US and other parts of the Caribbean, promoting the new music and telling the story of how they met.
Somehow Jay discovered me performing, and he brought me to the family.
Where were you performing when he discovered you?
I can't remember. I was just, you know, I was singing and dancing because that's always been my dream.
Yeah.
And then he found me somehow, and I auditioned for him in front of him. Right?
How nerve-wracking was that? It's the Jackie Jackson.
I was. And then he didn't say anything. He left the room, and then he came back with everyone.
Tito, Mrs. Jackson, everyone was there.
And I said, do that again.
Working with Jackson, DBL completed his first album titled Island Vibes and has released two singles, which are both receiving a lot of airplay. Earlier this week, he took a break from the concert preparations and rehearsals to visit students at the Dame Perlett Primary School to share his experiences with students and to encourage them to follow their dreams.
I love them, you know. They're the future. They're the next generation. And I think today I just, you know, gave them some words that I hope help and inspire them to become the best that they can be and to become the greatest as St. Lucians. I told them I'm a St. Lucian. I was born in this country, and I've traveled all over the world and met so many famous people and been able to perform. So if I can do it, they can do it.
DBL will be performing at Sandals Grand on May 4th. The show starts at 8 p.m. For the DBS News World, I'm Chayla Mendez.